This is what happens when rubbish is thrown into rivers and drains. It is wrong, illegal, creates health problems, and pollutes our natural environment. Pollution also creates problems for people who depend on these resources for food and income. So what can we do about it? The answer is simple. Put rubbish in its proper place. Do the right thing to make Samoa a clean and beautiful place to live. It will also keep our water clean. It is up to you to make a difference. Keep our rubbish out of rivers and drains. It is not only for the good of us all today, but also for the future generations of tomorrow.